Control by the Flyers. Here's Strike with it. Back at the down to LeCalvey. Voracek centers it, and it goes off the leg of Gunnarsson. Now Timonen reaching in. LeCalvey battling with McClement for it. And the puck comes free to Bozak. He's away along with Lupel. Calgary Lupel gains center ice. Gets around Timonen. The play is called offside, and as it is, Timonen's going to get called for a hook in the final minute now of the third period.
The Leafs players are looking for this to be called a goal, but Lupel is not clearly broken away. The referee is talking to the Leafs bench, explaining that it's got to be a breakaway. We saw Marian Hossa be awarded a goal last night in Chicago for a play where he had broken into the clear. Here now, Lupel is hooked, and the Leafs will finish on a power play.
And Mason will have to come back into the Philadelphia net.
There's no need to shoot the puck here if you're the Leafs. No need to make a risky play. Make sure you keep everything in front of you.
And Drew wins the faceoff, which is probably fine by Bolland. Back to Franson, who fires that back into the corner. With 45 seconds to go now in the third period, the Flyers bottle up. Here's Bolland. Stepped into Coburn. Now puck hits Franson at center ice, and he'll send it right back for Kuhlman. And Philadelphia can't gain possession here. As Knook takes his time and fires it down. 30 seconds to go in the period. Bolland with it. Back for Franson. He's playing keep away. Rebound. Lupel stop. Rebound. Score! Bolland again! Maple Leafs lead by two as Bolland scores the go-ahead and the insurance goals.
So as the Leafs are trying to just carry the puck and waste time, watch the play Lupel makes. He steps over the puck because he knows the Leafs have puck support. Giroux's poaching out at center ice. That's why Franson has time to shoot it. Shot by Franson, rebound by Lupel. Nice stops twice by Mason, but shorthanded. There's nowhere for no one to pick up David Bolland. He gets his second, and the Leafs will start out what Randy Carlyle thought was a rotten schedule with back-to-back nights on the road and home openers, and they're going to walk away with 4 points.
And the first two games of the season, the Maple Leafs have scored two shorthanded goals. They had won all of last year. Check that, of course, a power play goal for Bolland. But Bolland with two. And the Maple Leafs leave Philadelphia with a 3-1 victory to go to 2-0 on the year, heading towards their home opener against Ottawa on Saturday night. And the Flyers will go to Montreal to face the Canadiens that same evening. For Ray Ferraro, Mark Masters, and all of us at TSN, I'm Gord Miller. This has been a presentation of TSN, Canada's sports leader. Now, we'll send to the Sports Center and Jennifer Head.
Sports Center begins in Philadelphia, Gord. Leafs and Flyers, and Jonathan Bernier making his first regular season start.